Ja, dit is hem dan. Speler van de maand mei. En we zijn bij Excelsior, te gast bij Excelsior. Misschien een beetje raar, want die ploeg strijdt tegen degradatie. Maar ze hebben dus wel op het veld staan Elias Mar Omarsson. En die heeft bijzonder goede statistieken, want daarop is die prijs gebaseerd. Hij heeft namelijk 4 keer gescoord in 2 duels. 6 keer geschoten op doel, dus 100% nauwkeurigheid. Nou ja, dat zijn nogal nauwkeurige, indrukwekkende cijfers. Het is wel zuur. Ze hebben natuurlijk verloren van RKC, die eerste play-off wedstrijd. Maar persoonlijk natuurlijk een opsteker deze prijs voor Elias Mar Omarsson. En we gaan hem overhandigen. Here he is, your prize. Congratulations, first of all.
Thank you.
And yeah, tell me, player of the month, May. How is that?
It's an honor.
Yeah.
I'm very happy, and I worked hard the last few weeks, and got the I finally got the chance to play, and I did my best.
Did you ever win a personal prize? Is it your first?
It's my first as a professional player. I won something in Iceland before, but I don't remember what it was.
Yeah. Well, it's based on stats, so you win it not because of a jury giving points or whatever. No, it's stats. Are you surprised?
Both yes and no. I mean, I go into every game to do my best, and I try to score. So yeah, as I say, I'm just really proud and happy. Yeah.
You must hear. You stand here probably with mixed feelings because the club is playing for against relegation. You win a personal prize. It must be weird.
Yeah, it's pretty weird. I mean, for me it's really nice, but now I'm still focusing on the next match. We have to win, so we can go to the final, and we have to do everything we can to stay up.
I was there when you made the hat-trick against Heracles. You were pretty cool about it, but there must be some relief that you didn't play for a long time, didn't score for a few weeks, and then you made a hat-trick. How was that?
It was a good feeling. It was as you said, it's a pretty relief. I only scored 3 goals so far, and then I played that game and scored 3 extra, and yeah, it's for a striker, you want to score every game, and I'm happy that I've scored the hat trick and then the game after 1 goal.
Well, if the trainer ever doubts again to put you on the bench or in the first 11, just bring him that prize, put it on his table, show him your stats, and everything will work out just fine, I guess.
Yeah, I still have to work my ass off to be in the team.